I am Suhani Jadhav, Assistant Professor of Devmani Arts and Commerce College, Vishavadar, Junagadh. I am a participant of the online Guru Dakshita organized from 12th July to 10th August 2021 by UGC HRDC, Gujarat University, Ahmedabad. In this program, I learned so many things. For example, e-content development, role and responsibility of faculty and university, CBCS, disaster management, personality development, stress management, word reference management, lesson plan, learning and learners, academic grants, budget and purchase policy, Google form, PPT presentation, understanding student diversity and difficulties, personal emotional development and counseling. In this program, I develop my learning skill, various types of soft skill, for example, PPT presentation with video recording, Google form, major research project, effective learning method in classroom. Then, new education policy, to know about different types of funding for the purpose of research, understanding roles and responsibility as a faculty, as a teacher, time management, and yes, sometimes passion is more important. Learning from building Microsoft Office Excel, Word PPT, Mail Merge, better idea about Joule. This program is very useful for faculty members for gain more and more knowledge. And yes, all resource persons are very good knowledgeable. Thanks to HRDC Gujarat University Ahmedabad for providing me an opportunity to join this Guru Dakshita program. All staff members and HRDC, heartily thanks to my favorite course coordinator. Yes, Dr. Jagdish Joshi sir and Dr. Brambar sir and my dear Preeti ma'am. Thank you so much.